shocks. I found one that had a little bit of a leak, so it's time to change it. I got two shows today. If I hit one, I'd probably let it slide. It's barely leaking. Two, I'm gonna make sure I get through both of them. I got a crew guy this weekend. Zach's gonna earn his keep.
Yeah, 460's back.
This is my work, Bobby. How we looking?
Who's smarter, you or me?
I think that varies day by day. So how we looking for today?
Good. We are looking good. We're going to spank Bigfoot again.
Talking about the heavy hitter monster truck, the dog on the side of it's my dog Stully. He's 7 years old. He's a champion, confirmation champion at AKC. It's a 2010 Chevrolet GTS body. It's a Beastworks chassis. Dan Patrick fabricated housings, Pettibone planetaries, F106 third members, B&R racing engine. It's a 500 cubic inch Chevrolet. It's a Bradco engineering training converter. I guess I've been doing pretty well this year with racing. Won some freestyles and wheelie contest also. I want to thank Monster Blog for keeping up with all of it and posting it all for me. Hopefully tonight I can tear it up a little more. Last night I was still learning a little bit and I tore up a third member on trying to do a slap wheelie. It's the third one I've tore up trying. Guess I'm a little too quick on the throttle. But tonight we're going to tear it up in freestyle. I also broke a throttle cable last night in racing, so we didn't do well there either. We got it all fixed back and we're ready to go tonight.
Thank you.
Self-center not working?
Yeah. Sometimes they stick.